Hello children, today here is an interesting story of Akbar and Birbal. As you know that Birbal was very wise and the King Akbar used to ask him many unusual questions which were answered by Birbal very beautifully. And here is also an interesting question asked by Akbar and let's see what was the answer given by Birbal. One day, King Akbar asked a question in his court that left everyone in the courtroom puzzled. As they all tried to figure out the answer, Birbal walked in and asked what the matter was. They repeated the question to him. The question was, "How many crows are there in the city?" Birbal immediately smiled and went up to Akbar. He announced the answer. He said, "There are 21,523 crows in the city." When asked how he knew the answer, Birbal replied, "Ask your men to count the number of crows. If there are more than the relatives of the crows must be visiting them from nearby cities. If there are fewer, then the crows from our city must be visiting their relatives who live outside the city." Pleased with the answer, Akbar presented Birbal with a ruby and pearl chain. Moral of the story is, having an explanation for your answer is just as important as having an answer. I hope you would have liked this small, beautiful story. And if you have liked it, please share it. And if you want Hindi stories, Hindi paragraphs, Hindi poems, you can go to my second channel, that is How Hindi CK. Its link has been given in the description box. Thank you.